The offensive player takes a good path to the goal and, despite the illegal contact from the defender, lands outside the goal mouth. This type of goal counted last year and will count this year as well. If the player in white lands in the goal mouth in 2023, the goal would have counted provided that the ball was in the goal prior to making contact with the goal crease, goal mouth, or goalkeeper. Illegal contact from the defense does not negate a goal.